large group on our left this morning coming at